Can I just kind of ask how the guys who signed in the summer, Heino and McGinn, have kind of fit into the locker room and into your guys' dynamic this year?
Honestly, really, really well. They're both really, really great guys and very easygoing, funny. So I think like from the moment they came in, it's been a pretty seamless transition, and it honestly feels like they've been here for years. Yeah, it feels like they've been here way longer, so they've been great with all the guys.
Teddy, just how much do you feel for a guy like Jason Zucker that's been dealing with going in and out of the lineup really throughout the second half of the season?
Yeah, I mean, that's definitely very frustrating. I think, you know, everyone gets hurt once in a while, but I think for it to kind of come back repeatedly is tough. And, you know, I think it's tough mentally, obviously, and very frustrating, and playing really well. And, yeah, I think, you know, we just got to kind of be there for him and support him. And hopefully he comes back soon, and obviously we can use him on the ice, but just kind of support him in the time being. And, yeah.
Teddy, there's only so much that can be accomplished in 60 minutes. What are the most important things that you guys would like to do tomorrow night?
Yeah, I think we got to get back to kind of playing to our identity and being more tenacious and relentless. And, you know, I think we got to be more supportive of each other, bring more energy. You know, there's going to be times in the course of the game, the course of a series where, you know, things aren't going our way. We're not playing well, you know, maybe there's someone makes a mistake and we gotta be more resilient and kind of battle through that. So I think the next game that's kind of a bit of a dress rehearsal, I guess, in the sense of like getting those details right. And, you know, there's still something for us to play for too. So I think kind of getting that momentum and getting that right mindset going into the playoffs.
Rob?